Mesquita, Brazil, or Brazil Mosque, is a large mosque in Sao Paulo. It was founded in 1929, being the oldest mosque in Brazil. After World War I, many Muslim immigrants began arriving in Sao Paulo to escape troubles in Palestine, Lebanon, Syria, and Jordan. The place of mosque was changed many times. The construction of the present mosque in Kambuchi area started in 1940, and it was completed in 1960.